Hi, I'm Rick Conner. I'm a Purdue Civil Engineer. I graduated with an emphasis in structural engineering within civil, but since then, my career has evolved into all aspects of civil engineering, including project management and now executive management of projects. And I've had a chance to work on all kinds of projects, many, many building projects, even tunnels, water and wastewater facilities that help clean up the environment. I even had the opportunity to work on an automobile NASCAR racetrack. And I don't just sit in the office all day. I'm out in the field all the time. I'm looking at situations, problems that need solving, and then I'm also out all the time during construction from beginning to end. I think the best for me is being able to drive around our community and look at all the different projects over the years that I've had an opportunity to be part of and be able to deliver for my clients. So why do I do it? Well, first, I love turning our clients' dreams into reality. That's really it for me. Secondly, I think I've found that civil engineering is the only engineering group that really interacts with the public, and I like that part the best. And then lastly, when I think of civil engineers, I think of engineers that improve the quality of life for the communities in which they serve, and it doesn't get any better than that for me. So if you want to know more and keep up with me, follow me on social media.